So we've got two Sun Bros. We have twice the Sun Bro power that one usually has at this fight, so I think we're gonna have no problem at all, right? Let's fucking do it. Damn, then we're in for a similar boat. Only played the first Mega Man for the first time like 2 months ago. Now I have my first playthrough of Mega Man 2 starting tonight. Awesome! Awesome. Man, I want to see that. I'll shoot you follow after this fight, whether I win or lose. I definitely want to go check those out. Also, Mega Man 2 is such a huge improvement over Mega Man 1. Nice. Yeah, I haven't played the first one. Mega Man 2 is the only one I've played. I downloaded Mega Man 3 and started playing it kind of randomly recently when I had some time to kill. Oh, actually, if Solaire's going to keep him busy. Oh. Don't forget you have magic. Oh yeah, I guess I do. Mega Man had quite a few roadblocks. Is that a thing? Like, if you don't do them in the right order, you get kind of screwed? Because Mega Man 2 had an optimal order to do the bosses in. Unfortunately, I had people hanging out to kind of help me out there. I don't think I've ever actually seen the cinematic. It just gets bigger. Dude, that is pretty sick. Ah! Right at me, holy. A lot of good jokes in stream today. Link was, without bread? Don't stand in front of him, people shish kebab. Okay. Alright, so that's all of those. I think we're at the limit of that. Whoa! Okay, alright. Kinda just does it no matter what. With a specific level he was doing. Gotcha. Only written on my pad. Am I right? Sans-au-pan is like without bread, right? Sort of between his legs isn't a bad place to be, it seems. Oh shit. Just wasting my fucking stamina here. Yeah, getting right in between the legs. I'm just gonna heal Solaire before he dies. Can't see anything? Oh my god. Yes. Thank you, Solaris. Both of you. Oh, that was fucking sick.